comfortable driving.
Dear lady, I have not got good English, but we want to thank you for bringing us back our Zoran.
I had no choice. Would you see that Duchess get some food at once? She likes a little chopped meat and a few vegetables.
Yes, yes. Most pretty little dog.
It's all right. She never bites.
Vera, Vera.
Did you think you could find me some more suitable clothes?
Of course. Thank you, Yanis. I'm so sorry for this meal.
It's perfectly adequate, perfectly nourishing. In fact, I've never enjoyed one more. But when I drink that water?
Why, certainly, yeah. I've marked here the route that will take you back to modern civilization.
Civilization? Where is that?
Wherever, I suppose, there's an American consulate.
How many men are you concentrating here?
We hope 200 in all, mostly from nearby villages.
And you have already 57 now?
How did you get that information?
Oh, I counted them. How much transportation have you?
We have carts and bicycles.
Well, I mean motor transportation. Have you gasoline?
Yes, enough to take you back to the American consulate.
Well, then, with four on the roof...
Mrs. Millett.
And, well, eight inside, and we can have two here. Well, small ones, I suppose.
Mrs. Millett, I cannot possibly allow you.
With you and me in front, we can have some small ones, too. That would make 16 a trip. Oh, Duchess, Duchess, my precious. Has she been a good girl?
Oh, yes, yes. She only bites me once.
Oh, no, she never bites.
Oh, dear lady, I am sorry. Your room is not yet empty.
I don't want anyone to move out for my sake. I can very well sleep in this
car. Oh, no, lady, please, no.
It'll be perfectly all right.
It's very hard sometimes to find words to say what is in one's heart.
Oh, dear Mr. Davidge, it's always impossible, and therefore far better never to try.
You have a very generous spirit. And that is not the least of the things I found out about you during the last 24 hours.
No sentimental gush, please.
No sentimental gush.
Well, now I intend to go to sleep, and then at dawn we start out for those villages to collect all your men, and you can start winning your war. So until then, good night.
Very foolishly, both of us. That's so wrong.